I took part in Steam Cup in August 2014. My last project was X-Run Porter, and I won finalist. Now I am 13 years old and I would like to present my robot again. This is a candy delivery machine. I do this for a month. So why do I do this? Last time, I went to the factory and saw workers using their own energy to carry goods to trucks. You can also use robotic technology to solve the shortage of manpower and reduce the production costing. So how the robot works? First, we put the candy, the goods that is produced through the bottle, and then it will be sent to the loading box by the conveyor belt. When the IR sensor senses the truck, the door of the loading box will open, letting the candy to fall out. And then the gate will open, letting the truck to go out. As you can see, I use 2 servo motor and 1 gear motor to build this robot. The gear motor is used to control the conveyor belt. The servo motor is used to control the gate and also open the door for the loading box. I use this plastic bottle to send the candy, the goods to the conveyor belt. I recycle this plastic bottle to keep the environment green. I use the polystyrene cup to stabilize the structure of the robot. These plastic holders are used to push and hold the candy to the loading box so it will not fall off the conveyor belt. It is printed out by the teacher using 3D printer.
Thank you for watching. Sisi, terima kasih.